500 divided by 1000. Okay, divide 500 by 1000. 1000 goes into 500 how many times? 0 times, as 500 is less than 1000. 0 times 1000, 0. If you subtract, then you will get 500. Look, let me show you the multiplication table of 1000. 1000, 0, 0, 1001, just add 1000 with the previous step. 0 plus 1000, 1000. Then 1000 times 2, just add 1000 with this 1000. So you are getting 2000. Then for 3, you are getting, just add 1000, you are getting 3000. Then 4000, 5000. Then look, to continue this process, what you will do, take here decimal, and then you can, you are allowed to take any number of zeros, bring down this zero here, then you are getting 5000. Before this zero, there is a decimal point must come to the quotient directly. So 1000 goes into 5000 how many times? 5 times. Write 5 here. 5 times 1000, 5000. If you subtract, then you're getting 0. That is 0.5 is the answer. Let me show you another method to get the answer. Write here 500 and then 1000. Look, if you get a fraction where denominator is like 10, 100, 1000, 10,000, that is after 1, you are, if you have just 0, then write the denominator, write the numerator, and then count the number of 0 in the denominator. 1, 2, 3. So move decimal point 3 digit from right to left. So here 0.500 means 0.5. After decimal, you can place actually any number of 0. So this result and this result is similar. Okay, now let me show you another method. Look here, look here, you have 0, 0, 0 cancel is out, this 0, this 0 cancel is out each other, so you are getting 5/10. Now divide this 5 by 5, you will get 1. Divide this 10 by 5, you will get 2. That is half. Now divide this 1 by 2. 2 goes into 1, 0 times, 0 times 2, 0. If you subtract 1, to proceed, take here decimal, then 0, bring down this 0, and this point will come here. 2 goes into 10, 5 times. Okay, so now you know the three methods to solve this problem.